Hello, welcome back. We're on box number 2 of Twilight Masquerade. First box was not bad. We got a couple of good hits. Pretty good special illustration rare and a nice full art. Still looking for Greninja though. That would be cool. Giveaway for this video, as always, I give away the top hit of the box. So make sure to comment down below. That is how you enter. Just comment anything at all. I use an online random YouTube comment picker. Chooses a comment at random about 5 or 6 days after. Is that our first Volbeat? I don't think I pulled a Volbeat in the last video. That's interesting. Dreepy, Florges, Festival Grounds, Community Center, Glamora, Luxray EX, first pack double rare. Very cool. I'll take it. Luxray is good Pokemon. Powerful Pokemon. Good one to have in your team. Varoom, Volbeat, Luxio, Probopass, Love Ball. Interesting. Scolipede, reverse Trevenant. Cool. Frostlass, Iron Leaves. Feebas, Girafarig, Froakie, Claymation, Hassle. Oh, whoops, put an energy in the wrong pile. Hassle, Survival Brace. All right, got one of those in the last box. Looking for, there's another ace spec that's actually really good. Unfair Stamp is the one we're looking for. You usually get 2 ace specs per box, it seems. I may have gotten 3 in one box before, I'm not sure. All right, Dreepy, Sandygast, Vulpix, Boomerang Energy. Interesting. Getting some stuff I don't remember opening in the first box. Sinistra. Going a little faster for this box. The Pokemon openings always take quite a long time because they're 36 packs. So trying to go a little bit faster. Poltergeist. Reverse. Cramorant. Illustration rare. Interesting. I don't know why they keep making Cramorant cards. There's tons of other Pokemon I would choose before Cramorant. I don't think Cramorant is particularly popular, but maybe I'm wrong. If you love Cramorant with all of your being, make sure to comment that below. Ooh, Milotic, very nice. Dracloak, reverse Darumaka. Magcargo EX, double rare. Very cool. Terra EX. Tadbulb, Flabébé, Aggron, Cook, reverse Scolipede, Conkeldurr, Walking Wake. Looking for my personal collection, a reverse Grookey. In the last box, we pulled a reverse Rillaboom and a reverse Thwacky, but I don't think we pulled a reverse Grookey. We pulled a couple non-foils. Let me give you this code card before I forget. Applin, Ariados, Cramorant, Ariados again in reverse, Corphish, ooh, Kieran, full art, very nice. Kieran is not bad, let me see. Never mind, Kieran's terrible. I'm just kidding. Palossand, Timber, Palafin, Venipede in reverse, Chiyu and Monkey Dory. Looking for, aside from the reverse Grookey, I'm also looking for, ooh, wow! That's a good one. Very nice. That very well could be our giveaway. Let me see. Oh, nah, maybe not. There's quite a few other cards that are better than this one, but that is a beautiful looking card. I tell you what, Hank Hill. Yeah, these gold cards look stunning. They're not always incredible value, but they look incredible in person. Which, given the fact that they aren't too expensive, but they look incredible, it's actually kind of good for collecting them, because you can afford to just buy them all. You know, they're not like freaking, what is it, the Giratina is over $400 now? Giratina alt art? Which, by the way, I pulled on the channel. You can go look at that video of when I actually pulled the Giratina alt art. I have no idea what the video was called. It was quite a while ago. It was actually like when the set released. I just kept opening booster boxes until I pulled Giratina. And I still have it, in fact. That same one that I pulled in the video. And they are well over $400 now. Quite ridiculous. But anyways, the point was that those gold cards, while looking spectacular, not nearly as expensive as you would think they would be. This enhanced hammer currently is like 10 bucks. You could buy 420, or you could buy what, 42? I can do math. 42 enhanced hammers for what the lowest listing of a Giratina alt art is. Grookey, not the reverse though. I'm looking for Infernape. Illustration rare, that would be cool. Infernape, ooh, Blissey double rare, cool. Infernape and Greninja are my two favorite Pokemon that are in this set. Not necessarily my favorite cards that are in the set. I actually don't really like the Greninja artwork. The special illustration rare artwork is kind of weird. Maybe if I see it in person, I'll like it more. But if we pull a Greninja, I will definitely give it away because it's not one that I think is particularly good looking. Ooh, there's our special illustration rare, although you can get two. Although given that we've gotten a gold, we're probably not getting another one. So, Sinistra EX, special illustration rare, and an Alakazam foil rare. So let's do, let me see, where is, yeah, Sinistra is definitely more than that enhanced hammer. So, current leader for the giveaway is Sinistra, and given that we now have that special illustration rare, as well as a gold enhanced hammer, we're probably not going to get anything other of that rarity. So likely, Sinistra will be the giveaway. Swanna, Bellibolt. There we go! I was more excited for this than the special illustration rare. Very nice. Now I have all three. I actually have them right here. This is just me being weird me. Look at that. Full evolution line in reverse. Very cool. Rillaboom is one of my favorite Pokemon. I used to say that Rillaboom and Blaziken were tied for my favorite Pokemon. And then Annihilate came out, and I was like, holy crap, because I'm into metal. So the reason I really like Rillaboom is because I'm a drummer. And I am also really into metal. I play lots of metal in my free time, the little bit that I get now and then. And that's why I loved Rillaboom, and that is also why I love the, of course now I'm just blanking on its name, even though I just said it's my favorite Pokemon. It's a new one, forgive me. Annihilate, that's right. Annihilate. I have to look more into Annihilate, though, because Annihilate is kind of a weird Pokemon. I think Rillaboom and Blaziken are probably more socially acceptable Pokemon to have as your favorite Pokemon. But I really like Annihilate, too. Thwacky, Ducklet, Brute Bonnet, Eevee in reverse, very cool. Aaron, oh, we've got, was that Cornerstone? The text is so small. Cornerstone Mask, Ogre Pond, double rare. Very cool. That brings us to four double rares, yep, for the first half of the box. Corphish, Grookey, Ogre's Mask, Luxio, Reverse, Varoom, ooh, Greninja, just the double rare, but that's pretty cool. Oh, it's a Terra Greninja, maybe that's the reason that the artwork looks a little weird to me. I'm not a huge fan of the Terra versions, but that brings us up to five double rares already. Five was the number we had in our entire last box, so hopefully no more double rares. Alright, wow, we're getting a lot of Grookeys now. Diplin, Sandslash, Secret Box. There's an Ace spec we have not gotten yet. Very cool. Ooh, and Poltergeist. Very cool. The illustration rare basic to go with our special illustration rare stage one. All right, that's two illustration rares total. Already gotten all of our hits that are more rare than illustration rare. Thwacky, Glalie, Brute Bonnet. Oops, I'm kind of out of frame. Ogre's Mask. I like looking at the actual cards and not just through the camera viewfinder. Sinistra! Okay. I would have settled for just the special illustration rare, but now we have a full art as well. Where am I going to put that? I guess there. So, we're looking for one more illustration rare and possibly another full art. We have... how many is that? 10 hits? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 hits. So we're possibly getting, like, wow, we have a lot of packs, but we're probably getting at least one more. Ooh, a Thwacky, another one. Maybe I'll check whichever one's in better condition and keep that one. Or maybe I'll just keep them both. Mm-hmm. That's how you know you have a problem, is when you get a reverse Thwacky graded. That's when you know you have a problem. Just buying up reverse Thwackies, trying to get one that's a PSA 10 so you can get it graded. Get one that's in absolutely flawless condition. Get it graded. Get a card that's worth 10 cents graded. Costs more to get it graded than the cost of the actual card. Alright, Snorlax, Applin, Monferno, Tinglu, we'll take a nice look at that Sinistra at the end. I am almost positive that that's going to be the giveaway at this point. Aipom, Nosepass, Heatran. Alright, come on, illustration rare. Oh, we're expecting an illustration rare. We could get Inferno. That would be cool. Morpeko, Carmine, Heracross, Cook, Milotic Reverse, very nice looking. Another double rare. Unfortunate. What am I going to do with you? I'm just going to put it right there. Don't even really care anymore. Usually after the set's been out for a while, most of these EXs are like 20 to 50 cents. Yikes. Big yikes. All right, Abras, Skarmory, accompanying Flute, Slurpuff, Iron Leaves in reverse, with the future reverse foiling pattern. Very cool. Oh, there we go. Terra EX, Magcargo, full art. Told you we were expecting, well, I wasn't really expecting another full art, but if I had to guess, that was what I was thinking we would get. Also, I think we still need, well, we have quite a few packs left still, so we're still expecting an illustration rare. That I am actually expecting. I'm not just guessing that that's going to be what our hit is. Because I have almost always seen three illustration rares per box. All right, Diplin. Accompanying Flute. Tinglu. Teal Mask Ogre Pond. My foil pile fell over, but that's all right. Snorunt, Lairon, Pinsir, Milotic, Reverse Wattrel, Reverse Froakie, Claymation, and Hisuian Arcanine foil. Moving right along, Chimchar, Crawdaunt, Rillaboom, Lana's Aid, Conkeldurr, Reverse Farfetch'd, Revavroom, and Frostlass. So the special illustration rare is in the second reverse slot, if I'm remembering correctly. The first reverse is always a reverse, I'm pretty sure. Alright, Kirin, Cramoran, Tatsugiri. We've got Pinsir, Glimmit, and another double rare. What the heck is going on with this box? Dragapult EX. That's actually like one of the ones you want to get if you're going to get one. This double rare on release day is over $10. Could have gone down by now if you're seeing the price up on your screen. But yeah, that's the double rare you want for this set, I'm pretty sure. So maybe I shouldn't be too upset that we got another one. Another double rare. That's like seven double rares now from this box? Sheesh. Alright, Jamming Tower, Darmanitan, Zapdos. Four packs left. We have a lot of hits. I would be a little bit surprised if we didn't get an illustration rare, but we have a ton of hits in this box. Alright, Clefairy, Diplin, Sunflora, Walking Wake, reverse. Chandelure. Come on, Infernape. This would be like an incredible box. If we got a Dragapult Double Rare, Enhanced Hammer, Sinistra, Special Illustration Rare, and an Infernape. Ooh-wee! Fione. Chansey. There's the Illustration Rare. Well, that's kind of cool. It's in the Pokemon Center. Very cool. You know what? That's a nice artwork. I like that. Aside from the Blissey, that's all Gen 1 Pokemon, too. Interesting. That's a nice illustration rare. I like that one, actually. All right. Okie dokie was the Holo Rare. So these last two packs, I would be extremely surprised if there was anything. So let's just do them real quick. Handheld Fan, Sandshrew, Walking Wake. And last, and possibly the least, because it's probably not going to have a hit, we have Heliolisk, Palafin, and Infernape, but just the Holo Rare. All right, so does seem to be this Sinistra is going to be our giveaway, so comment down below We do a giveaway every video, so make sure to subscribe so you know when I post, so that you can get in on the giveaways. It's a little bit diagonal there. It's a little bit hard to see on cam. It's not perfectly centered. It's a little slightly diagonal there. But PSA doesn't usually care a whole lot about that. They put less emphasis on centering than other grading companies. So make sure to subscribe. Make sure to comment down below. Make sure to tell all your friends about the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video.